happened to me? How did I get here?
With this. Your father made it.
Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat.
Yeah. Well, that's something I prepared earlier.
Mother had the oleander planted in the mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them mostly in petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think he burned in that lamp, Erica? What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
The priestess and the fire.
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
He loved her.
After all I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing?
How can you let them get away with it?
There has to be another explanation.
Those girls have no one. They go there looking for help. Instead, they're shot full of drugs and dragged from their beds. Your father did the same to your mother. And he did the same to me, too.
He loved me. He was a good man.
He was testing you. Grooming you. Waiting for you to grow. He wanted you to take your mother's place. You don't have to trust me. But you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this.
Okay.
The medallion. Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
You need to go. She's here.
It's okay. There's no one here. It's just you and me.
You can't take any chances.
You have to save your mother. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! Here. What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know about the rituals. I saw it. I remember.
I don't understand. Rituals? What rituals? What are you talking about? You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. My God, what have you done?
Open the door.
No. There's nothing for you in there but madness. You've been alone a very long time. It doesn't have to be that way. Let me be your family. Please. Trust me. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.
Thank you.